If you've enlisted someone to help with your YouTube channel, you'll need to make them a manager. Maybe you've got a video editor or a virtual assistant, or maybe you're working with me. YouTube makes it easy to share access. I'm Brighton West, and today I'm going to show you how to add a manager to your YouTube channel. So you'll need to be logged into YouTube as yourself, so you'll see in the upper right-hand corner your avatar, and click on that. And then you'll see next to Creator Studio, a little settings cog here. Click on that. And then you'll see managers here, add or remove managers. If you don't see this, that means you're working with a Google Plus profile instead of a page. I've got a video. I'll put an annotation or a link down in the description to help you get to that video to get over to a page where you can add managers. But if you've got this, you just click add managers and then click on manage permissions. And then you can choose to add someone in the upper right here. Just add their email address or their name. And then choose them from the list. And then you can choose to make them a communications manager or a manager. A communications manager doesn't have quite as many things that they're able to change and manage. So you click manage, and then you would click invite. This is my wife. I'm not going to invite her to manage my YouTube channel. Click that invite, and then she'll get an email from Google that says you've been invited. She'll accept that and then be able to manage my YouTube channel. Okay, so I'm just going to head back to youtube.com and show you what that means. So if the person you've selected as a manager goes in and selects their profile, they will then see the channels that they're managing down below and can access one of those channels and upload videos, reply to comments, any number of things that they might need to do. Now think of all the time you'll save outsourcing some of your YouTube work. Personally, I record my videos, my editor Nick edits them and uploads them to YouTube. Then my virtual assistant Emerald gives them titles, description tags, create a blog post, essentially everything to get them ready to go public. That gives me a lot more time to create new videos and work with clients. Speaking of clients, I work with small businesses, mostly coaches, who use online video. If that's you, I'd love to chat and help you grow your business. You can click the button or the link below to set up a free 20-minute chat about how video fits into your business strategy.